general held opinion that Mackay was the best fighter of the entire World Championships.